The budget deal is poised to be House Speaker John Boehner's last hurrah before leaving office. It essentially prevents another government shutdown and puts off a debt crisis, while leaving negotiations with the White House that stretched until almost midnight Monday. Republicans sounded optimistic.
I won't be part of shutting down the government. I also don't want to be part of doing nothing. So hopefully this middle ground is something I can support. I suspect I will.
The 144-page bill calls for an increase in spending of $80 billion over 2 years and covers defense and domestic programs. The deal calls for some reforms in Social Security disability insurance and lifts the debt ceiling until March 2017, well after the presidential election. Some conservatives want more.
I'm skeptical. This president has never shown any interest in reforming entitlements.
Congress had faced a fast-approaching November 3rd deadline to avoid a debt default. A vote on the deal is expected on Wednesday, a day before Paul Ryan is set to be elected the new House Speaker. Don Champion, CBS News.